Muslim ring it!
Might cost you a pretty penny if you don't find that pasta.
What does linguine look like?
Three packets of linguine, and I want linguine. A roll of tin foil, and two blocks of cheddar cheese. You ready?
Go on, girl.
Three, two, one. Off you go!
Oh, here comes Megan for the pinks.
Get the cheese!
Oh, she's off to a stinking start, dropping that cheese.
Off you go!
And here's Matthew making a dash straight for those nappies.
Off you go, and they're all
Rick, come on!
Oh, he's blown away by that inflatable. Right, now's not the time to be a tool. Oh, she loves a bit of DIY, our Meg.
Matthew, you dropped stuff!
Someone's open for holiday, Matthew. Don't drop anything.
Yes! She's got the inflatable. Good girl! What's
your girl? Aww. Are you making your bed there, Ricky? There's no time for that.
Get the linguine! Linguine, where's linguine?
It might cost you a pretty penny if you don't find that pasta.
What does linguine look like?
It's the long, thin one, Meg.
Nappies.
Pick that up. Oh, my God. Looking right, Meg. Oh, life's a trolley of cherries for our Megan.
Does that matter?
Come on.
No!
Is he trying to clean up my aisles there, dropping all those tissues?
30 seconds left. Trolley change.
Go.
Oh, smooth trolley change there for the pinks.
Matthew, he's
going to
pick up the nappies.
That's it. Tidy up, boys.
Matthew is running without a trolley.
Oh, get him out of his special, the tin foil. Cheese.
Have you got an loyalty card?
10, 9.
It's the last few seconds. They are really going off their trolleys.
5, 4. Go on, Rick.
Stop shopping.
Is that it?
Shopping. Make your way back to the checkout. Oh, well done, shoppers. Yellow team, let's come to you first. Matthew, I took it out of you.
It really has.
We'll find out how well you've done in just a second. Megan, trolley change.
I know.
Very impressive. And Ricky,
hello.
Big ironing board, isn't it?
I like it.
Charley and Matthew, well, that is a good-looking trolley, if I do say so myself.
Yeah.
But where is that inflatable?
Do you know what? I looked for it. I did look for it. I just couldn't see one.
Can't give you any money for that. What about my manager special?
Don't ask. Stop asking about all of these things.
I got you two packets of linguine. Well, that...
Let's talk about the shopping list. Where's the rest of it?
I think some of it's over there.
Out. So no inflatable, no shopping list, no manager special. Tell me you picked up a pick and mix.
I'm not going really sweet too.
What am I gonna do? That gives you guys a subtotal of 0.
I didn't get a loyalty card either.
I just went for loads of expensive stuff, and that's...
Matthew,
that stuff.
You also dropped a few items, didn't you?
Yeah, but I picked them back up.
Matthew, take a look at this.
Stop shopping! Is that it?
And he tried to put them in his trolley as well. So, the double dirty. Matthew, it was two product ranges, so I'm going to have to fine you £20 off of your shop. However, when I add your subtotal of 0 to the value of goods in your trolley with that £20 fine, incredibly, that gives you guys a total on supermarket sweep of £340.92. Well done.
Thank you.
You should be very, very proud. My pink team in the middle.
Hi.
That's a big old bunch of cherries there. Should we find out how much it's worth?
Yeah.
£25. Size doesn't always matter, but it's not a bad start, Megan. Yeah. Did you manage to get my shopping list?
Yes, I did, Rylan.
That's another £100. What about my manager special?
No.
Didn't get that. Pick a mix?
No.
Didn't get that one either. Well, it's still not too bad, because that gives you girls a subtotal of £125. Yay! Can I add your subtotal to the value of the goods in your trolley? Your grand total on supermarket sweep is...
No!
£417.72!
Yay! That's massive!
That is a really great shot.
Good.
My boys in blue, Rickie and Melvin.
Should we just go home?
No, don't think about
it. Can we take the goods and just go now?
Yes, rob what you can. That is a cheeky monkey if ever I've seen
it. It is.
It really, really is. We find out what it's worth?
Yep.
£100! The big one.
Brilliant.
Did you manage to get my shopping list?
No.
Did you manage to get me a manager special?
I didn't, no, didn't.
But you're the sort of guy, you would definitely have grabbed me a pick and mix.
We decided before we weren't going to go for the pick and mix.
Oh, Rickie! I am pleased to tell you it gives you boys a subtotal of £100. But unfortunately, this one's going to hurt and they might come in handy. Did you drop some plasters, Rickie?
Did I?
It is only one product range, so I'm only going to fine you £10 for that. But when I add your subtotal to the value of the goods in your trolley, minus that £10 fine, if it is more than the pink team's £417.72, you boys are going to be running the super sweep. Rickie and Melvin, your grand total on supermarket sweep is... £212.37. Girls, you're going through to the super sweep!